it's okay to be rich if that's what God has for you, okay? Just don't trust in it. You trust in God. He's the one that gave it to you anyways, right? And that's really the point I'm building up here. It's trust God, depend on him for all things, and steward what belongs to him, which is everything you have. Steward it rightly.